The most dangerous intersection in Terre Haute will soon be revamped. It's an effort to make it safer for drivers. News 10's Gina Galeros joins us now live in the studio with more on what you might notice when driving through the area. Gina?
$100,000, federal dollars, will be used to rework the crossings of South 7th Street and Davis Avenue in Terre Haute. The goal? Decrease the number of accidents at the intersection. Drivers barrel through the intersection of South 7th Street and Davis Avenue on Terre Haute's south side. They might think twice if they knew it's the most dangerous intersection in the city. The majority of accidents are either rear-end collisions.
There was a lot of rear-end accidents and there were a lot of right-angle accidents.
Or the more serious right-angle or T-bone accidents.
People making the left turn, then people are maybe coming around somebody that's waiting to turn left and not seeing the car that's making the left turn.
Which is the biggest concern.
We have a lot of right-angle accidents, which is usually a concern of ours because that's usually the ones that are more fatal.
Plans to rework the intersection are still in the design phase. Right now, city engineers are looking at retiming lights, adding signs, repaving, and redesignating lanes. But the work may not make drivers any less frustrated.
It won't really relieve the congestion of the intersection, but it'll help make it a little safer.
The ultimate goal is to widen the road, similar to work done at the South 7th Street and Spring Hill intersection, which is the most dangerous intersection in Vigo County. But the cost to do that is between $500,000 and $1 million, money the city does not have right now. So in the meantime, city officials just want more folks to be aware of this dangerous intersection and hope they'll be able to reduce the number of accidents. And don't expect to see anything too soon. The work on this intersection is not expected to begin until next spring. They hope it will be finished in the fall of 2012.
Thank you, Gina. Well,